Mr. Boynton, why don't you lay off the stuff for a while?
Oh, I may never touch it while I'm there, not a drop. What you don't understand, all of you, is that I've got to know what's around, that I can have it if I need it. I can't be cut off completely. That's the devil. That's what drives you crazy.
Yeah, I know.